Kaya there is one book that I can suggest sa ating mga magulang. Mag-invest tayo ng libro para sa kanila. Bible Story is one of the classic Bible story para sa ating mga anak. Nakakabili nga tayo ng iba't ibang gamit, ano, hindi natin kailangan. Nag-accumulate ang iba't iba nating gamit sa bahay, nag-hoarding tayo ng gamit. But we should, mga kaibigan, prioritize our children by investing, no, some books na pagpapalaki sa ating mga anak. We have to have our time, no, to have a Bible story, mga yung ating mga bedtime story na makakatulong sa ating po mga anak. At yun po ay nagsisimula sa tiyan pa lamang ay binabasaan ng ating mga anak.
Bible Story, beautifully written by renowned author Arthur Maxwell. Have the Testament alike. With its 1,500 full-color pictures, this book will help children love the Bible through stories told in a delightful way and to learn character-building values. Each story is written in a language that is easy to understand. This book will surely help parents build real men and women and strong leaders out of their boys and girls. As Proverbs 22:6 says, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. Give your children something they don't have and should have. Give them the Bible story set. Children something they don't have and should have. Give them the Bible story set. Thank you.
I picked flowers and placed them in a vase and let them pass on as quickly as they came. Yes, I'll admit I'm a bit ashamed, but nothing's worse than staying the same. I see Seattle, I see rain in the trees, yeah, I can see the same change. Changing me, changing.